This is what the packaging looks like. Kayla's laughing. Yesterday was my 1 year anniversary on YouTube. Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back. I have really missed posting on YouTube, so thank you so much for your continued support. Today is Thursday, and I thought it would be perfect time to kick off this weekend in my life that I planned on filming for you guys. I just got off of work and I'm about to head over to my sister's place because we're having a little dinner party tonight with just family and really close friends of the family, so I thought I would bring you guys along. I just wanted to kind of film everything for you guys, and my hair currently has a life of its own today, but nothing new. So I just picked up the game we're going to be playing tonight. I picked it up at a Coolpix. I ordered it online a few days ago, so it came really fast. Let me show you what we got. I'm so excited that we were able to find this Pictionary Air. So that's kind of what we're going to be playing tonight, and of course I'll film all of that for you guys as well. And now we have to head over to my sister's place. I'm running a little bit late, so let's get going. This is the game that I got that we're gonna be playing tonight, and I just figured we would first try it out before anybody else gets here. So I'm just gonna unpack it now and kind of show you.
You're not laughing, it's Kayla.
Kayla's laughing.
You're coming in 2 minutes, Kayla. I'm gonna unpack it.
So, I'm gonna unpack it before they get here so we can kind of figure out how to play before everybody else is here. This is what the packaging looks like, and I'll link it down below for you guys. So here, I guess, is the holder for this pen that you're supposed to draw in the air. Comes with these cards. I guess these are the prompts that you have to draw. And of course, it comes with a wand. I think this works by downloading the application on your phone, and then using this, you can point towards your phone, and on the phone, whatever you're drawing in the air will show up. So let's try that now. Kayla's gonna download the application while I put the batteries into this thing. Our guest just asked for their dress, which probably means they're really close, so... Ooh, it works. It's the next day. It is now Friday. We all just got off of work, and we decided to take advantage of this really nice day, so I thought I would bring you guys along with us. There's me, both my sisters. There's this in the back too.
Hi, Adela's vlog.
So tell us where we were just now.
We were picking flowers.
Picking flowers for what?
For my wedding.
I didn't even tell them you were engaged. That's how little I vlog. We did get engaged for New
December.
Year's. Yeah, she went to Iceland. The wedding prep has officially started, and I do plan on filming as much as she lets me. For you guys, I won't give too much away, so I will try to give you as many hints as possible. But today was the first time we actually met with any wedding vendors, so that was very exciting. And next week we should have the invitations done. Very exciting.
Here's hoping.
So we're just gonna go sit down somewhere, maybe take some pictures. Let's go. Later, and I just got home and decided that since it's still light outside for a little bit, I would just take the time to kind of start this book. I'm so excited to start this book. Everybody was talking about it and how they cried during it, so I'm definitely looking forward to reading it. Today was just a really nice day. It was super hot outside, and I feel like I used the time I had after work to the maximum, so I'm glad that the day went how it went. I doubt I'm gonna be going anywhere else tonight, honestly. I just kind of want to stay inside, unwind. My little cousin is still here, so I think she'll be spending the whole weekend with us. I definitely won't be bored. So I think I'll just end the vlog here, and I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so I just wanted to come on and end the vlog for you guys. I just spent the rest of the weekend at home, honestly. I spent a lot of time outside in the backyard, so I definitely enjoyed the weekend. And so yesterday was my 1 year anniversary on YouTube, which is insane. I cannot believe that it's been a whole year since I posted that first video. It feels like yesterday. I could still remember how nervous I was to be posting it and to be sharing it with my whole world, basically. But I am so glad I did that, and I will definitely be posting more for you guys. And again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.